Hi, my name is Lydia LoCoco, and I am director of the Nazareth Project for Marriage and Family Formation. This is the Marriage and Family Office for the Archdiocese of Milwaukee. Destination Marriage is simply a speaker series for married couples. The married couples who present are experts by experience, and it's a night of fun, food, and formation that's free. It's a night out for married couples. There are four different talks. The first three are given by married couples. The last talk is given by a priest. And an example of one of the talks would be the second talk is called Avoiding Polygamy. Are you married to your work? Are you married to your kids? Are you married to Facebook? So you can see that it deals with issues that are pertinent to you, how to raise kids Catholic, how to meet other couples, just people who have the same worldview and are trying to do the same things you are. That destination marriage is not going to require raising your hand and sitting in a circle in a group discussion. No participation is needed for destination marriage. You know, in my role as director of the Nazareth Project, which is the Marriage and Family Office for the Archdiocese, I hear from a lot of couples. And what I hear from them is they need help to handle all the cultural changes and navigate the waters of the world that they live. They want healthy, happy, Catholic marriages. They want to live out their sacrament of matrimony, but they need the resources and support to do it. They want to know, how do we raise our kids in the faith? We need resources in the areas of finance and intimacy and communication. Destination marriage is a place that you can come and meet other couples, hear from people who have been married longer than you have and have gone through the same things you've gone through and can offer you that kind of support that you really need to have a happy marriage.